Hey guys, what's going on? TJ81 back at you today with a really cool product called Boat Buckles. Guys, using a set of boat buckles is the fastest way to unstrap and strap down your boat. Let's get a little closer and check them out. All right guys, the boat buckles are really easy to use. When you want to unstrap, all you have to do is push the release button, grab the hook, you can let it hang or you can click it once to lock it. When you want to strap your boat back down, you push the release button, grab your hook, a couple clicks, you're good and tight, and you're good to go. Guys, not only do the boat buckles look cool and they're easy to use, but they're simple to install as well. Alright guys, pretty straightforward install. You're going to need a 7/16 size hole or bigger. Now the reason I say bigger is because a lot of us are going to use the hole that's already in our trailer tabs, and that hole is bigger than 7/16, but still works for the install. If you choose to, you can drill a new hole in your trailer tab or your frame. Just drill a 7/16 size hole. The mounting hardware is included. You'll get two bolts, two washers, and two nuts. You run your bolt through the boat buckle, you put your washer on the inside, you put your nut on the back. You can see here I added another washer on the outside there just because the hole in my trailer tab was bigger than 7/16. Now just to give you guys a little tip, there's two styles you can get, or two versions. There's a stainless steel and then there's the standard, a standard steel. The stainless comes with a locking type nut. It's this one right here. And when I tried to use this one in the beginning, I could not get the nut to tighten all the way down to the back of the trailer tab like this one here. I had to cut it off and get a new bolt and a new nut. So keep that in mind. If you're going to use a stainless set on the trailer tabs, you may want to get a different nut. Maybe you can get that all the way down with an impact, but with two wrenches, I couldn't get it tightened down. This is the nut that comes with the standard set. You can see here, it's not a locking style. You can tighten it all the way up and back it off. So, but this is the stainless one that comes with the stainless steel kit. And you cannot tighten that down anymore by hand. Like I said, if I put a couple of wrenches on it, I'm only gonna get a couple more turns out of it. So if you do decide to use this one, keep that in mind. Like I said, you can try out an impact or just get a different nut here. I'm still using a stainless steel nut, but it's a nylon type that will tighten all the way down and I can back it off if I want to. But that's it guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Appreciate you watching. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and we'll talk to you soon.